Don't take video? Okay.
He told me not to film and then he just got up and left. I don't know what he's doing. I don't think he wants to be on film.
Okay, we are back and it is the very last day on the island. It's the next day. I didn't really vlog too much yesterday because I wanted to spend time with the family like I told you guys. But it is the last day on the island. As you can see, beautiful waters, a cruise ship just getting here, palm trees in the air. It is a very beautiful place. Bitter because it is vacation. Who would want to leave vacation anyways? But sweet because you know your boy, I'm a grinder and I'm ready to go back home and get back on the grind and make some banger content for you guys. So either way, we stay or we go, I'm happy. It was fun while it lasted. I really needed this vacation because I was getting stressed out back at home. But now I am ready to get back in it, get back to it, and start making those bangers, son.
Rocking the Yeezys with the Adidas shorts today. Cool, clean outfit. And we are stepping over to the market for our last day to get the last minute souvenirs and things to pick up before we head home. It's so funny some of the stuff that they got out here. Like, they got the freaking dreads with the reggae hat. We bought the hat, but it didn't come with the dreads. And then, of course, they got all the jewelry out here, which we did buy my mother-in-law a bracelet earlier, and they got the shirts, they got the hats. I bought a tank top earlier,
but to be completely honest with y'all, I was not planning to vlog today at all. I was kind of like, you know what, we're heading home, so I'm not gonna vlog, until I came across this and I saw that they had a really dope booth with designer stuff. They got like the little Gucci purse right here and they got all kinds of bags in here. So I want to show you guys, they got the Louis Vuitton backpack that I saw up here, another Gucci little satchel bag. I've never seen this one before, but it's a little Gucci satchel bag. They got some of the Michael Kors, some more of the Gucci Michael Kors, and then I saw this and I was like, yo, I really gotta show them this because I know you guys will really, really enjoy this. So it's a Gucci backpack, then you got the Louis Vuitton backpack back here, and you got the Gucci backpack in black, which I think this one's sick. This is probably personally my favorite, the black one with the red and the green and the GG on top. That is so clutch. And then coming over here, I saw that they got some of the slides. They got the Gucci slides over here. Gucci, baby. Gucci. How much for the slides, my dude? How much for the slides? Don't take video? Okay, all right. We got the bags over here. A couple of the big, really super big bags. These things are huge. And then he got hats as well. The MCM hats right here. The Louis Vuitton. Bro, I've never seen these before. MCM hats right here. A bunch of these designer brands, dude. I've never seen these hats before. These are crazy. Louis Vuitton. This is crazy. More of the bags. He told me not to film and then he just got up and left. I don't know what he's doing. I don't think he wants to be on film. But we got the Gucci over here. We got the more Louis Vuitton, Michael Kors, more of the Gucci. Wanted to give you guys a quick look. And then they have some of the belts right here. So you got Gucci belts, Louis Vuitton belts. A lot of this stuff I've never seen before. They even have like these really cool Gucci wallets over here. Super cool Gucci wallets, and like the Supreme Louis Vuitton wallet. That is crazy. This one is the one that I saw that I was like, what, they actually have that? Yo, they have the actual like wallets for guys, Supreme Louis Vuitton. That is wild, bro. I think I might have to just pick one up and like see what I can get it for, because that is sick. And then the Gucci over here, and then more Louis Vuitton, Supreme, another Supreme wallet. Crazy, crazy stuff out here. Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up? You watch the vids? You're Legit Nation? I see you got the Gucci slides on deck today, my man. Where are you from?
St. Thomas.
You're from St. Thomas?
Yeah.
Shout out to all the St. Thomas Islanders, though. I like your shirt. I like your slides. This man is all hyped out, man. You're looking good, bro. You got some dope watches here as well. Hey, nice meeting you, man. You have a good day. I didn't even see the watches over here. They got some Gucci watches, and then I'm thinking this is like a, oh, it's another Gucci watch. Pretty sick. Pretty sick Gucci watches. Okay, so he wanted 25 for the Supreme Louis Vuitton wallet. I try to haggle with him a little bit because most of these people you can actually haggle with and get a better price. Like for my ring, I haggled like $150 under, so I got a steal. But that guy didn't want to budge for 20 bucks. I told him I'll give him 20, he wanted 25. So I don't know, we're gonna ask before we leave, but I don't know, we'll see, we'll see. I really don't need the wallet, but I thought it would be cool to show you guys.
Uh-oh, we got some clout glasses over here. Some green clout glasses for $5 over here in the island.
We got another booth. We got the Louis Vuitton LV. Very nice, very nice. What else do we got? I'm from Texas, man. Yeah, we got more Gucci, and more Gucci bags. The Louis Vuitton. Very nice, very nice. I like the, this is my favorite right here, guys. The big Gucci bag with the red and the green. That is just, that's so dope right there. I think that is dope. They got a lot of watches, some Louis V, little coin bag over here. They got some more MK, a lot of MK, a lot of girl designer bags, a little bit of Kate Spade, Some of the belts right there, really dope. Now, I already showed this stuff in another vlog, but I decided I'll come back to give you guys another look at it, because this vlog is dedicated on this stuff. So I have this backpack, and the quality on this one just isn't the same, but it's cool though. I mean, I guess it's pretty cool. I'm actually wearing the hat right now, so this is the hat. As you can see, there's not really any texture on that one, but it's cool though. They got more bags, more MCM bags back there. Little MCM backpack right there. A lot of purses, honestly. There's a lot of purses, a lot of girl stuff. I guess the girls buy more than the guys do, because there's just a lot of purses everywhere. Check out these little MCM bags. I have no idea what you would put in this. This bag is so thin. I guess it's like a little purse. They got the really dope tank tops here. I'm looking at this one right here. This one's embroidered. It's a blue tank. This one too, but I'm not really feeling them too much. She wants 10 for this one. 10 for that one.
You're not gonna get them no cheaper than 10.
No cheaper than 10?
No. Like I say, you're gonna get one that's iron on for 10, you wash it, it's all gone.
You're right, you're right. Good woman, thank you. Y'all saw that? She started getting mad when I told her 10 bucks. She goes, you're not gonna find this anywhere else for 10. So we just left the shops right now, and I got something in my foot. Something literally cut me in my foot, and it went through right through my Yeezy right here. There's like a little hole. It went straight through, right? So my dad got a pair of tweezers, and he tried to tweeze this thing right here, and it turns out it was a freaking fish bone. Like a little skinny fish bone cut right through my Yeezy and into my foot and stabbed my foot. It hurt so bad. I was just walking, and then I get hit by a fish bone. That was dangerous. That was horrible.
That was horrible.
So me and Beth are on this epic island adventure. We gotta find food before we leave on the plane right now. We are less than like an hour that we have to be at the airport right now, but I wanna get some authentic island food before we leave, cause bro, we had it and it was amazing. I'm talking fried bananas, they got yuca, they got the best shrimp like in the entire world. They have a lot of food. But the problem is that we drove over here and we left my parents at KFC.
And we don't have any cash.
We don't have any cash at all. So we're going back to the KFC, gonna get the cash, and then we gotta go munch real quick before we get back on the plane. Thank you, mom, for the cash. Sorry about that. Yeah, we'll see you in a little bit to get on the plane. Yes, we'll see you in a little bit to get on the plane. We'll be back. And finally here, I know some of you guys are probably not gonna believe this, but this is actually the shack that we're actually eating at right now. I had the best food in the entire island that we've tried so far. This is basically what we came for right here. It is amazing, guys. I know it doesn't look like much, but when you put it in your mouth, the deep fried bananas, those things right there, those are heaven. The yuca is kind of like a potato, so it's kind of like a fries, if you will. And these things right here are called platas. They don't look like much, but they are freaking amazing. From the Dominican Republic. How good is it? Is that good?
Super good.
It is.
We came all the way back just to get these.
Oh yeah. And now the time has finally come. It's time to say goodbye to our dream vacation. After all these years of wanting to come, we finally made it. We finally did it. But now it's time to get back to work and get back to the grind, baby. San Antonio, Texas. Here we come. Here we go! Goodbye, Virgin Islands! Goodbye! I am so tired already, but we still gotta go to Florida and then Dallas and then drive 5 hours back to San Antonio. But we got this, family. We got this. What did he give you, Dad?
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
You got me all excited.
He brought you chicken?
Chicken.
Was it what?
That was a meal included.
Yeah, just send a photo with him so he can hold it.
Thank you guys. Welcome to San Francisco, California. Ladies and gentlemen, Spirit Airlines would like to welcome you to Fort Lauderdale, local time, 8:15 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened.
This flight is China. Thank you.
Finally, it made it back to Texas with the horses and the bulls and the tumbleweeds. I'm just kidding, we don't have any of that stuff. It's just like what people think we have in Texas, but we really don't. Not that much. Anyways, this is not the end of the road. We still got a 5-hour drive home back to San Antonio. We're renting a car here in Dallas, and we're going back over there. It was cheaper to fly back to Dallas. And I don't feel good, my head's pounding, my throat's hurting, and I just feel like passing out completely, but we still got a long drive, so I'ma update you guys when we get home. At the end of the day, man, I don't even know if you guys really care about this stuff, but I kinda wanted to get a little bit personal with you guys in these vlogs. I'm not sure if you guys are enjoying them or not. Let me know in the comments down below. Do you care about the little stuff? Do you care about the personal stuff? Or do you just want to see the entertaining stuff? Because I really want to get personal with you guys. I want to let you know how I feel. I want to let you guys know what's going on in my life. And I just want it to be like a really, really personal vlog that I share with you guys. So thank y'all for watching. We're going to head back to San Antonio and I'm going to end it when we get home. That way you guys know that I made it home safely. Yay, we made it. We made it, finally. It is 5 in the morning and we just made it home, guys. Beautiful views of our city. But let me tell you, it feels so good to be back in my city. See, when we come home, it is time for grind mode. It is time to grind so we can shine, and I am ready to work harder than I ever have for you guys. Thank you so much for allowing me to go on my dream vacation. It really meant the world to me, and it has really inspired me to go out there and to get those things in life and to really work hard. And I hope it has inspired you too, guys. It's been a long week, but it's time for bed. We'll see you guys tomorrow because the daily uploads are not gonna stop soon. Daily bangers on this channel, bangers every single day. Son, peace, homie, stay blessed. We're out of here. Thank you, Lord, glory to God. Amen. Peace. What's up, guys? Thank you so much for watching that episode. If you did enjoy it, make sure you smack up that thumbs up button. And if you're not already part of the Legit Nation, hit that subscribe button. Turn my post notifications on. I'm a 20-year-old kid living in San Antonio, making my dreams become a reality. Join the journey, and I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next one.